Osseo is looking for more ways to provide more public parking downtown. The city's Economic Development Authority is investigating adding about 30 spaces behind the First Avenue Commons building, which is commonly called the Old Pharmacy Building. The city has been looking for more options for public parking in its downtown. They say potential new businesses have reevaluated looking downtown due to a perceived lack of parking.